From the moment you walk into the showroom floor at Trap Cadillac, you understand our commitment to providing a truly exceptional experience for all returning and new customers.
Our goal is to make sure you're always comfortable while understanding the entire process of getting into your new Trap Cadillac.
When you drive a Trap Cadillac, you know performance, bold styling, and our shared commitment to service.
One thing you could always count on here at Trap Cadillac is our excellent service experience.
Hello and welcome back to this edition of Bayou Time. I'm your host, Keith Weisite, licensed clinical social worker with Terrebonne Home Care. Very glad you're joining us, however you may be joining us. We appreciate it. You know, when it turns to the fall, there's lots of things that we can expect. We can expect cooler weather. We're waiting for it. We can expect football, but we can also expect some wonderful concerts that are done. They do one in the spring. They do one in the fall. Very excited to have Denise LeCompte with us. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having us.
All right. The Home of Terrebonne Community Band does two different ones. You know, we always have some fun in the spring. This fall one's always kind of military themed. This one is a Sweet Land of Liberty. Right. Tell us a little bit about the excitement.
Well, this year, because it's our 40th, so we're still celebrating our 40th. We kind of shifted up how we do our concert order because we had our anniversary in June. Right. So we went ahead and moved our Patriotic because everybody loves that one. So we moved it to the fall around Patriot Day.
Right.
It was September 11th, mm-hmm. but with the storm. So we moved it a week further. So it's going to be this Sunday on the 22nd at 3:00 at the Regional Military Museum.
And you see the flyer there. So our two conductors, Ms. Marita Petrie and Mr. Matthew Duplantis, kind of cool to have two conductors, huh?
Yep. It helps us out. It gives one conductor. It's not all on them. So, you know, they can not only conduct, but they can also enjoy playing whatever instrument they choose to play, because sometimes it's different from their main one.
Right.
And you know,
the two of them can play multiple instruments.
They can, both of them. And Marita plays normally flute. Mm-hmm. She plays euphonium for us.
Right.
And Matthew, he normally plays oboe, but he's playing first clarinet. He's playing clarinet. So,
For those of us that only play the radio, it's really interesting to be able to hear the value of them being able to do that.
Yeah.
And again, you mentioned it. It was supposed to be on the 15th,
and
there was just no way to be able to do that.
No, we figured the audience wasn't going to be real into a concert.
Right.
When we had to make this decision on Thursday, we didn't know if we'd have power at the museum, if
Correct.
We'd have power at the band hall. So it was kind of like, well, let's err on good on the good side, and we'll just move it another week.
Caution for that. And so, again, the Patriotic Concert is going to be at the Regional Military Museum, which is 1154 Barrow Street, for those people who don't know, Sunday, September the 22nd, 2024, at 3 p.m. Again, we mentioned already being conducted by Ms. Marita Petrie and Mr. Matthew Duplantis, two excellent musicians who are also conductors, and it's only $10. A $10 donation. It's going to benefit the Home of Terrebonne Community Band and the Regional Military Museum. I love the fact that you guys do this and you help out both.
We help each other out. They give us a place to play. And so in thanking them for not making us have a rental fee or anything like that, we split half the door with them.
And being able to do that. We appreciate that.
Yeah.
Now, there should be some veterans that are going to be honored as well, right?
There are. They're not going to be honored so much. I mean, we honor all our veterans.
Sure.
But Martin decided that he would help us give away eight seats, the HTV's eight seats.
Oh, wow.
Or their eight admissions. And so we had veterans call into the Military Museum, and then I asked Ms. Linda Trahan at the museum just to pick four names and let me know who they were. So it's, and I think they've already been contacted, but we'll let them know. It's Gloria Baines, Denise Trahan, Chaselyn Trahan, and Karen Trahan.
Oh, very nice. Well, again, you know, one of those things, and people don't always realize this, but, you know, because Mr. Eugene was such a decorated veteran, and the veterans mean the world to us, and certainly to Martin, he's always going to do what we need to do to make sure that they are respected, honored, and he finds ways to give back. This is another great example.
Absolutely. That's when I asked him if he would do it, there was no hesitation. Mm. You know, he was, do whatever you got to do, you know.
Right.
So the museum said they would help us with taking the phone calls. So it all worked out.
Very nice. Very nice. Let's talk a little bit about some of the preparation. I mean, you guys practice.
We practice once a week.
Once a week, every week.
2 hours, usually between 8 and 9 weeks, depending on how soon, you know, we start. And so this one's probably been without the storm week. I think it's 8 weeks.
Okay. So. What kind of, I know it's going to be military themed, you know, of course you're playing Sweet Land of Liberty, right?
Yeah, that's why we named it the title. Yeah,
right?
Yep.
Of the concert itself. Maybe some other things we want to entice people that they're going to be able to hear?
Of course, we're going to do some John Philip Sousa. What would a patriotic concert be without at least one John Philip Sousa?
Right.
And I think y'all might be in store for two.
Okay.
We've got those. We're doing an Aaron Copland tribute.
Oh my.
Fanfare for the Common Man, Rodeo, which most people will know as the Beef It's What's for Dinner song.
Right.
And Battle Hymn of the Republic, a famous arranger, famous composer, Carmen Dragon, did a version of that. So we're going to pull that out.
Okay. And, wow. Some unique things here that people can expect.
And again, some things we haven't played in a long time.
Okay. So. Very good. Thank you, Jason. I appreciate that. Again, the Home of Terrible One Community Band presents Sweet Land of Liberty, the patriotic concert being held at Regional Military Museum, 1154 Barrow Street in Houma. Of course, it's been rescheduled from last Sunday to Sunday, September 22nd, 2024, 3 p.m., only $10. Your donation goes for the Home of Terrebonne Community Band and the Regional Military Museum. Again, the two conductors, Ms. Marita Petrie and, again, Mr. Matthew DePlanis, are really excited. Of course, you can come and listen to Denise Plague.
Yeah.
And so all of those wonderful musicians, as I mentioned, my wife and son were part of that band. They've done that in both Home and Thibodeau. They've loved it.
Yeah.
You know, Father Todd for years has done it. And so it's just some wonderful musicians. Very, very glad to have them. Really excited about that. Looking forward to a really good turnout and a wonderful concert.
Yes, sir.
All right. Denise, we appreciate it. Always appreciate
Thank you
your
all.
Time. And thanks for being such a community support in our area.
Thank you all.
All right. All right, guys, that'll do it for this particular segment and this Bayou Time. But don't go anywhere. A lot more right here on HTV.
Today's social media segment is brought to you by Alford and Associates for all of your insurance needs. CIS, Cardiovascular Institute of the South, the highest quality cardiovascular care available. Barca Honda, the Barker family tradition of quality.